Nobody knows what made loner Michael Ryan a ruthless killer, but it started here at Savernack Forest in Wiltshire at 11 this morning. A woman out picnicking was shot dead in front of her two children. 90 minutes later, Ryan had driven 20 miles to this service station. He filled up with petrol and wounded the cashier with a single shot. He was on his way home to Hungerford, a man with licenses for 5 firearms. He was to use them with deadly effect. Police and ambulances poured into the town as reports came through of a gunman on the loose, dressed like the film character Rambo. Ryan set fire to his mother's house in Fairview Road. Firemen couldn't get there because of the bullets from his Kalashnikov rifle. The fire burned out a whole terrace. It's thought Mrs. Ryan died in the blaze. Then Ryan walked to the high street, spraying bullets everywhere. 5 people died, including a policeman. Ambulance crews were attacked.
If you look, there's a bullet hole there and there's one in the windscreen. And we've a guy, one of our men who was off you.
Police marksmen helped clear those areas. Live ammunition still in the streets.
Yeah, Inspector Rawlings from Bob receiving. Alan from Bob, over.
Victims too, including the local taxi driver, Marcus Barnard. Ryan down in a local school. In a day's carnage, 14 people were dead, 13 injured, and Ryan saved one bullet for himself. Simon Cole, News at 10, Hungerford.
Southampton